you think that this is going to be that second championship win for you?
I hope so. I'm definitely going to smash Ghosts, that's for sure.
All right, okay, you know what? It's getting a little hot over here.
Falls along himself. Gibson towards the net. Sean's in the way, but he gets it past him. Puts it through and Cloud9 strikes. Game 1 and 2, an excellent redirect and squishy. Puts it in. And gets the same that both players would have a lot more difficulty getting. But it's all on Blue. He makes his shot. He does. Right into the corner, keeping this a one goal game. Forgetting he still passes over the top of the defense in overtime game 5. Drop down. Gibson sends it towards the net. Can Blue get there? He does. Sends it away. Oh, squishy. Got there, but Blue. Shot towards net, Bluey's on and makes the save. Barrett will find it, put it through, and PSG stays alive.
Stay alive in the Rocket League World Championship, the best of five between NRG and the Chiefs.
OG, the Chiefs are stepping up.
Oh, nice. Oh, what a pass. What a great passing play. NRG, that is what they're capable of. Now, Triple A is an option. They're going to try and find it.
Oh, they've
met him. 1-2.
Oh,
there
is going to
be an open net. There comes Triple A, securing the goal. From toss, this is going to be a very difficult shot to make. Wait, pass it straight down. It's going to be the bump, and Jake takes the opening lead. Huge goal for the Chiefs.
NRG, what they need, Jake. And the ball comes in from toss.
Chiefs are on task for the biggest upset in RLCS history, and it is all but confirmed. They couldn't do it yesterday against G2, but today the Chiefs will do it against the former Kings of the North. NRG are out.
He was behind, the shot comes in from Torvald, he gets the first goal.
He can take advantage, Jake would love to take advantage of that touch. He's passing through the dribbling, lovely, unselfish play from the Chiefs. Here's the shot, it could be a big goal, the follow-up coming in, oh, Jake turns it in, all tied up! It's going to be a follow-up from Jake, it's going to go high. If he turns that on target, that was going to be game over. Follow-up shot, too high again, here's the follow-up, yes! It's a mistake, there's going to be the goal, and Torment turns in, incredible comeback from Cloud9.
Not able to get over in time, and Squishy scores. Blasts with a shot, upper 90, beautiful placement, and Ghost is on the board. He's going to pick up the boost too, while he replaces the ball control, the infield pass, it's right there, doesn't even need Gimmick to finish it off. Cloud9's up by 2.
Oh, Gimmick!
He finds the infield pass, puts it through, and Cloud9's got the lead.
Riz up, and you're going to be able to make something happen.
All back again.
Oh, bump for Kunobi!
Gets the bump, sends it away, he got 2 to make that happen, and Rizzo scores. Plays it down, Squishy's there, puts it back and in. What an angle from Squishy as Cloud9 takes the lead. Squishy with the shadow play now, moving in, gets it over the top, puts it in. Beautiful play from Cloud9 as they take game 1. All the way across the field, that's it. Infield pass, torment to Squishy. Ooh. Oh my goodness, finds a way, pitches it off the crossbar. There was basically no space.
Then there's a way to do it, squishy up in the air. Infield pass, Mesnard takes the shot, and it goes through. Tie game here from Mesnard.
August on the backboard, looking for the tap down, and it doesn't find it, but he finds Mesnard on the far side.
You know how to describe that pass?
Yeah.
Mock Dennis.
Biggest lead, making three, squishy lighting up right now. Over the dribble plays towards the net, and look at the infield pass play from the lot. Mesnard's in to finish it, but squishy has the save. A lot comes in one more time. It does not go through. They're able to get it away. Torment with the carry. As they're gonna try and do here, regulation. Like, yes, pass is beautiful. A lot to Mesnard's connection. Mesnard's in, it's up onto the backboard. A lot. Airport drops it down. It's been a great run for Cloud9, but Method has shown their mettle, and they will face Galeforth in the grand final.
Time to crown a world champion here at our World Championships. It's Galeforth eSports going up against Method. Ladies and gentlemen, at MGM National Harbor, I need to hear you get loud right now. The last match of the season upcoming.
Ladies and gentlemen, game one, Galeforth eSports versus Method.
Well, backboard looks to try and follow it up, and what a great shot there from a lot. Method take the lead.
A lot of it just seems panicky. Oh, never mind. Turbo knew exactly what he wanted there.
Is anyone back? A lot have to fight.
Turbo Pulsar, he has read everybody on Method a story.
Plenty of pressure, one touch,
then to the double. How is Kadok this good? Mockness with the shot, Mockness. Incredible.
This time around, Mognus looking for Mesnard, the duo coming together. The duo
being incredible as always.
Well, Mesnard looking for a lot.
There is over to Mognus. Great team play. And it's gone up the crossbar.
Very easy to make the wrong decision, but Violet Panda is full of correct ones. Great pass.
Violet Panda carrying it across the entire field. Everything on the line. Method must score here.
Otherwise, Galeforth will win and head on in the bracket.
Mognus and Mesnard are constantly committing. Yet another double commit. Follow what comes in. Off the crossbar. Shot from Mognus. Two players committed from Galeforth. The pressure is on for everybody. We are wrestling towards 5 minutes of overtime. And it's still 2-2.
Two players caught by the side, Mesnard's got to get there! Kadok wins! Yeah.